she has gone through and improved on and experienced this year. She's always here with a smile on her face, and I'd be so proud of her attitude. Samaya Jackson.